There are people that haven't gone butt over in time. And those people are zombies. Anyone who hasn't gone butt over in time is still part of the Matrix. Allegory, metaphor. Everyone around me who hasn't done blood over in 10 isn't gonna help me get to the center of the earth. But I still love them all, and I still treat them all as I would want to be treated. And I operate from I intend to love all and exclude no one, you know, mentality every time I go into a situation, so. Because they could be someone who will eventually in the future. And all that means is if anyone can take a little bit of their blood and spill it on a piece of paper that says I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all, which is, you know, a very easy thing to do, and just take a video of yourself doing that and put it on YouTube. That's all you gotta do. If you can do that, you know, you're pretty cool. And all the forces of the universe are gonna get behind you because it's a selfless act. There are people out there that haven't done it yet that might. And there are people that have heard about it that are never gonna do it. Those people, you know, you can't really worry about it. There's even people that are gonna do blood over in 10, and it's not, those people aren't going to go to the center of the earth. Some, you know, not everyone's gonna make it there. But you still help, you know, everything. You know, you're still contributing on a magical, spiritual level. Because blood is a spiritual substance, it's a magical substance, and it interfaces directly with our reality. I hope you have a good afternoon. Love and wholeness.